was Christmas Eve night at the poorhouse, and all of the paupers were there. I stepped in because it was snowing, and snow always screws up my hair.
By the pot-bellied stove sat a pot-bellied man. He spoke with some lumps in his throat. His story was sad, and his diction was bad. And here is the song that he wrote.
I once was the jolliest fat man, with roses in all of my cheeks. I'd load up my sled every Christmas and go on a drunk for 2 weeks.
My friends said they saw me on rooftops and sliding down chimneys at dawn. With my reindeer in hand, I would glide across the land and wake up on somebody's lawn.
One morning my wife left this message: each Christmas I've spent by myself. I'm sick of your stupid traditions, so I've run off to Spain with an elf.
Just in the old man started dying. He screamed, "May the Lord take my soul." We went through his wallet to see who he was. His address read simply,
North Pole.
So the next time you go by the poorhouse, if by the poorhouse you go,
just take off your hat to a dead guy who's fat and whisper a silent ho.